We're gonna go up over by the S turns. Summit Point Raceway, and we got quite a few nice cars up on the track today. We got a Porsche 911S, we got the four-door Porsche right there, I forget what it's called. We have a brand new 2020 blue C8, and then we also have a friend of mine who's in his brand new 2020 GT500. Along with a couple vets and looks like a few BMWs, so today's video should be pretty good. Can't wait to see how these cars do. We'll be right back. decent wreck too if they stopped all traffic. I'm not sure, it might be that red Camaro. I'm not sure which car it is. All I can see is a red bumper and it looks like the top of the car on the other side of the tires. This turn right here is the only turn that scares me on this track. Because it's when you come out of the S's and you could be going pretty quick right here. And it just seems like the slickest part of the track. Most people that crash right here. Except they usually go into the left side of the tires, not looks like he overcorrected there. I'm not sure you can see the black marks. Yeah, this is probably the most, from what I've seen on this track, this is the corner that people wreck the most. Because they're hard on the gas when they come out of the messes. And it's just a little bit too much. Uh-oh, they got a backhoe now. Two tow trucks. Thankfully the ambulance has left and I haven't, it's left the wreck. I haven't seen it leave the track, so that's good news. Using the backhoe to fix the tires. You know which car was it?
Red Corvette.
Oh, red Corvette?
Yeah. It was like a maroonish red.
Oh, okay.
I almost got it on video. I went to record like the group going by and I was like, eh. Like, I don't really care that much.
Yeah, I was recording the GT350. I think it was right before this car.
Yeah, left that spot.
Did the ambulance leave the track or they just go back up to the top?
They did not leave the track.
Okay, that's good.
It's just mandatory under red flag.
Yeah. little bit, but I'm sure they're doing much better than I would have done. I have another track day in the works, and then I'm seriously considering signing up for one of those rip-me-up musicians. It looks like a lot of fun.